Just because I don't care doesn't mean I don't understand.
The people hating me. I never had a homeland. I had no safety. One day I saw a beast coming from across the sea. I never knew fear until he came for me. I call out for a killer. I look for a knife. I drank from his river. It ruined my life.
All right, John, who talked you into this craziness today?
I actually talked myself into it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Did you bring anybody with you?
Yeah, I'm with three other buddies. Yeah.
But it was your idea.
No, it was my buddy's idea. Like, you know, he just asked if anyone wanted to go, and it's something I've been wanting to do for like 5 years or so, and so I finally got a chance.
And today is the day.
Yeah, today's the day.
Right on, man. Well, Mario's going to finish getting you geared up. I'll meet you on the plane.
All right, cool. Sounds good.
I love a best guy. Let it go, let it go. Turn on the light, y'all.
Walk in the madness.
Then take your pills.
Finally righteous.
I love the beast, y'all. I stopped being a victim, but you weren't there to see. I never felt a bit until you crippled me. I felt like a refugee from the pain. I had to wear that shroud in the shade. This isn't life where you're.
That big guy.
Oh my god, man, it was insane.
Coolest thing ever?
Yeah, best thing ever.
One word to describe it, what would it be?
I think it's indescribable, man. I looked down, I just could not believe how fast we were going.
Well, how about a high five for this guy right over here who did most of the work for us.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you.
Man, thanks for letting me be on your Skydive.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming to Skydive Orange.
Thank you. Yep.